myself. So, current situation. I open my advent calendar. Colourful book situation. Really colourful. So, I'm working on making a rainbow on my floor with my pencils. It's going okay. So it's Christmas jumper day tomorrow at school. Fine. It's not the last day of school tomorrow. No, hell no. Okay. Blue. And then purplish into pinkish. I'll show you in a minute. Into maybe sort of blackish. Grey, brown, grey, black. Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm just really focusing on rainbow. It's just shimmy everything over a bit, if you know what I'm saying. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Okay, so I'm gonna just like show you some of my stationery. So I've got these basic orange pencils with bees. These are basically the drawing pencils that I use, because you might know that I love to draw. Got some, this is a marker pen. I got some black outlining pens, so they're just basic ones, they are paper hot meat. Quite, I would like those. I just needed some. Norris sharpener and a rubber. I just put that back in because why not? Okay, and then I brought these jumbo pencils, but they don't fit in my sharpener, so I just use them as okay. I'll show you them in a minute. Let me just show you my Christmas jumper. Rudolph. Okay. And I'm going to wear them with some black skinny jeans. So, these are there's three of each, so altogether there's six pencils. These are some of the jumbo, they are pencils by the way. There's this pattern. And then there's, I don't know even what this pattern is, but there's this pattern. And that's it. Get to work with what I wanted to do. Let's speed